What's up, Chiggles fam? And I'm gonna show you on how to make like a good waterfall. So the first thing that I want to have is you want about one water pump. I would say you need only about one water pump. So yeah, that's good. One water pump is absolutely fine. Alright, then you want to make your, mountain. So in this case, I'm just going to make a mountain up at the moment. Just going up and up and up and up and up and up. I'm going to bring it out here so it can go flat. Now, bring it slightly out here, and just make this waterfall as big as we can. Now, we want a flat bit at the top, so let's get that tool and make a flat bit at the top. It needs to be quite flat. Yep, that's good. See, it's all blurry, but absolutely fine. What you need to do is get it on the small size and make a mini like area just in it. And now it will go over the side here. And now we need kind of like a path for it, kind of like, so you want to make a path for this waterfall, so kind of like put it up, and now you see that it should go down the sides, but I'll make that bigger. And now that is like that. If we go up, and you want to use your fresh water outlet, put that there. And now plug it into this, and now give this some electricity, and that's wired up, and it's wired to that. Now, if you, I just recommend adding sewage just in case. And we need to connect that. Connect that to that. And let's just see how it runs. I think. Oh, yes. We need to give this power. I absolutely forgot about this. You don't have to do this, you could just do power lines, but literally, I'm just going to give it, one of these down here. Now, you see, the mountain should fill up soon. Yeah, so, if it's not, what you need to do is add this like that and put that down, destroy all trees in its path. And now you might have an issue of it coming out on the side, but it seems we don't. Now you might be wondering, why do I not have water? Now sometimes that's because of stuff, but now that I've put that down, I got some water. So now you see it's not, you can't see it coming through there, so that means that I'm gonna have to make that go down. Now you see all the water trickling up there. Now you want to make it go down, and you start to have your waterfall forming. Now, you might not have enough water coming out, so that's why you are gonna need another water pump. So if I just add one layer, add, and connect these all up. You don't need to add this much, but I'm just being silly on how much I'm adding. So I have like a bunch of water. You knowingly have to add this much. I recommend 2 or 3. Never have it connected to sewage, because sewage might start coming out. And that isn't the greatest. So now that I've got that, let's look at our lovely waterfall. See, it's forming, it's forming. Now, because it isn't coming out enough, we're gonna have to squeeze that out. Squeeze it out. And now make that look really low. And now you have your lovely waterfall coming. And yeah, it does look quite nice, but at the moment, it's not flowing as we want it to. I'm gonna open that fully up. Go this and push that out. Now we got a beautiful river coming in. Now it's coming out both sides. That means you wanna go here and up of that a little. Just a little. Now you got this little waterfall, which looks very nice. Sometimes it will keep on coming out if it keeps on doing that. Sometimes you got to deal with it, or you do the land technique. Now, I'm going to go room and make that flood out. Now it looks like we're not getting enough water in, so we're gonna have to add a lot more. So I only recommend one more. Oh, that's a water pump. That's not what we need. So. Stop. Sorry about that. And now this one should start working soon. And yeah, boom, it is. Now we're getting some more water. And now we need to go into this and cover them up. So the first thing that we want to do, let's raise the land, and then we're gonna want to squeeze it out, and to cover it up, we grab large trees. So grab some large trees, put it around, make it look natural. Kind of covering it up. And then maybe put some of that around. Yeah, so that's a little, and if you want, you could have like a bridge going across. I personally don't like the bridge going across. I think it ruins its beauty. You might want some houses around it. It's not to me what you want. So I hope you like this little waterfall trick. It might be better for you. I hope you like it. No mods needed, no DLCs, and it's perfect. So remember to like and subscribe. And yeah, just like and subscribe. You need no DLCs for it, or you might want to make your thing fancy and have like this around it. You never know. Or you might want to cover up these power lines. It's really just up to you. But it's a very lovely mountain. And I'm saying in your town, you will have a lot more water coming out because there's a lot more people. And you probably have a lot more pumps. And yours probably came out better from it. And it does depend what map you are on. So look at that lovely, lovely. It's just really nice. And I hope you like it. So good. But remember to like and subscribe. I'm talking about the